JulieWaldorf.com, and I got Nelia here. Hey, Nelia.
Hey.
So, how old are you, Nelia?
35.
35. Have you ever been married?
Yes.
Oh, you have been married?
Yes.
Okay, and how was your marriage? Did you like it? You didn't like it? Did you like the marriage thing?
Yeah, I mean, well, it was okay. It just wasn't what it was cracked out to be.
Okay, yeah. Okay, the illusion popped, huh?
Yeah.
So, well, you're divorced, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay, and now you are, do you believe in marriage?
I believe two people can marry themselves without the government having a piece of paper that you have to pay for.
Piece of the action.
Yeah.
That's what it's
like. You can go down like what Laura Lee and Donnie did. Yeah. They went down to Point Sal and got married right on the beach by themselves in the middle of the night in front of God, and that's all they needed.
So what do you
think
marriage...
You don't need to pay to get married or to get divorced, and when it doesn't work, you move your separate ways, and you don't have to pay money.
Okay, and so that's what you... So you think you'll ever get married again there, young lady?
Maybe. My own way.
In your own way.
Barefoot on the beach.
Yeah, barefoot on the beach, okay?
Barefoot on the beach.
All right, so that's... So it's a commitment to God and your mate. All right, too cool. Anyway, Julie Waldorf, JulieWaldorf.com.
Peace out.